All right, so I have been asked on numerous occasions why I have the nickname and handle EvilCouch. It's actually kind of strange that I haven't had a chance to tell my best friend, who does not want to be filmed right now, this particular story. So, a long time ago, in a Yahoo chat room. Basically, the only purpose for Yahoo chat in the mid-90s was for people to have retarded emote fights. And also to have cyber sex, but I was mostly interested in the emote fights because, well, I was a teenager at that point. I could go ahead and go find actual girls, So, there was an escalation of sorts in one of these stupid emote fights, where I was like, I'm gonna poke you in the ribs. Okay, well, I'm gonna jump up and down on your chest. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and hit you with a fucking wrecking ball. I'm gonna stomp on your balls with a fucking pair of football cleats. Oh yeah, well, I'm gonna summon an evil couch. He needs to eat half your socks. The fuck? Half my socks? Yeah? Then you never match again, bitch. And, I still think that's funny. It's been, like, shit, 15 years. And I still think that's funny. Which is why I still call myself EvilCouch.